Welcome back to the King's Report this Tuesday, August 22nd, 2017. Broadcasting live from the Trendy Boom Palace. I'm your host, Tony Sean Moon, the second king of Trendy Boom. They're mentally ill. They're in a cult. They literally don't know what planet they're living on. They think they're fighting the Klingons or something. They're living in Star Trek rerun episodes. Watching Star Wars on replay VHS videos. Playing Eminem in the background, thinking they're badass. They say war is peace. They agree with our enemies. Peace through violence. War is peace. You are the antagonist, you stupid idiots. Talking about, I got an 8K47, and this is the hole where the clip goes in. It's ridiculous. Look at these riled up lunatic brainwashed white kids that have gone to overpaid schools, have useless degrees, debt, slavery, and are told the problems of that is because of Donald Trump and white supremacists, when it's the Marxist professors that have screwed them, booed them, Look how pathetic they are. Totally dishonorable idiots. Bring gas masks and clubs to free speech rallies where there's non-violent protests. Give me a break! We're totally grassroots. We're totally grassroots. We're not funded by George Soros. We're totally grassroots. And then every single person on the staff is funded by George Soros.